Hi guys, how are you guys doing today? Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, thank you.
Always
I'm
welcome.
starting with a clean hair. I just co-washed it with the purification mask and some Giovanni conditioner, and as you can see, it's sectioned in three sections and it's kind of damped. So here I'm using my leave-in conditioner, which you'll be seeing all the products that I use at the end of this video. Just putting a small amount in my hand, rubbing it into one section. Then I'm going to be using my curl keeper. This is for frizz, so I don't want my hair to frizz up on me. So I'm putting this after the leave-in, just layering on top so that my hair doesn't frizz up. And as you could see throughout this whole video, I'm going to be applying the praying method. So I'm just smoothing the product all throughout my hair. By the way, this product smells so good. And section, so I'm opening it and I'm applying a small size to my hand and rubbing it to the sections. This product here helped define my curls. To be honest, it really like enhanced my curls. Next, I'm going to be showing you guys my Eco Styler Gel. This is the number 10 and also alcohol free gel is very important because, as you can see, as you know, the gel makes your hair very, very hard and crunchy, and no one wants and like that feeling. So I'm using this olive oil alcohol free number 10 max hold, and how I'm applying it, I'm just putting it on the perimeter of the hair and all around that section. It's better to see than explain, but I'm applying it around the section and then applying it to the shaft of the hair, then the ends, and then following up with the praying method to thoroughly smooth it down my hair. Now, as you can see, I'm making like a fizz, and I'm pulling all the extra product and I'm putting it to the next section I'm going to be working on. And that's a good way of saving your product because natural hair products are very expensive. Next, you'll see me stretching my hair. My hair's like really likes to shrink up and stuff. So what I learned was that if I put my claw clip to the root, that's gonna really like maximum a little bit of length. And I also next you'll see me applying the claw clip in the ends of the hair so it could give it a little weight. So it could be weighed down, you know? So stay tuned. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking now. I showed you guys everything that I did, so just continue watching it and hope you enjoyed it. If you have
Jesus, I worship you, Lord. Ooh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. Because your glory, because of who you are, I give you praise. Thank you, Lord. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you. Jesus, just because of who you are, I give you praise. Thank you, Lord. Because of who you are.